And here comes the counter-attack.
He's had a go here. He's kept it out.
He can only put it behind for the corner. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Ref could have stopped.
And now the shot. And it's in by the post.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.